Oh, back bounce. Come here, Katie. Cook for me, woman. Want a spoon? Get it? Want a spoon? Anyway, I'm going to show you what I eat. Now, cook for me, as was in our marriage. Okay, fine.
I made quinoa.
I made the chicken.
Quinoa really fell like
quinoa. All right. I need about 120 grams of carbs. I got done training. So I need 200 grams of quinoa.
And we made, or I made the quinoa with chicken broth.
Yeah, right. Well, we need better. And then I'm going to do 12 ounces of chicken. So here's my chicken. I grilled this thing, man. Look at that. Those are grill marks. It's good grill marks. Good grill marks. You know, Katie's trying her best not to physically attack me. Because she's so sexually attracted to me. That was the worst karate move ever. Anyway. Here we go. Mix it up. Now, this is about 12, what's 12 times 7? 70? This is about 90-ish. 84. This is about 84 grams of protein from the chicken. You got about 120 grams of carbs from the quinoa, but remember, quinoa, unlike, since it's a pseudo grain, and being that, and it has, that also has protein in it. So, I mean, I get a shitload of protein from this, and, okay, that's ready to go. And once I get this going, I'm going to top it, excuse me,
with,
fuck out the way,
donut holes. They actually aren't very good.
Donut holes, that's a fat chick's vagina, right? Okay, here is what I'm topping it with, the sweet baby Ray's. This is my post-workout meal. It's quite nice, quite adventurous, quite large. Is it quite large, Katie? Is this the biggest one you've ever seen?
No, it's adequate.
It's adequate? Well, it gets the job done 3 times. I'm a born-again virgin now. So that's it. I'm going to heat this up, put the sweet baby Ray's on. This is how you get calories in. You don't have to eat crappy food. But again, if you're trying to reach a stupid level of calories, you do have to eat dirty. Now, Katie, how are you eating during this pregnancy? Sucking your gut. the baby's going to kick the shit out of you, man. You got to stop that. How are you doing?
I'm stepping in front of the camera.
I'm good. I just had my 2-hour nap. It's only 11:21. Mm-hmm. Marc took Thomas to school. So yeah. I'm back to bed.
Well, and I was up working before that, then I trained.
I just ate sludge with oatmeal. I eat good.
And I have to work, so I'm going to go lock myself in the office, of course. I have some phone calls to make. But I just want you guys to want to know how Katie's doing. How far along are you? I know this, but this is a question for you.
At least 7 weeks.
So that's how many weeks out?
13, maybe less.
Meatheads need shit in countdown form, you know? I'm like 3 weeks out. 4 weeks out.
Mark got a little bit of redness from the fair.
Yeah, yeah, I did. I did. But that's so. Did you get red at all?
My face, a little bit.
No.
That makeup on. No.
No. No. Anything else you want to add about your. How's your training been?
Sporadic.
Sporadic?
Twice a week.
Twice a week? It's more than most people watch this channel. Most people watch this channel don't even lift.
It's. If I'm too tired, I don't go. If I hurt, I don't go.
So what kind of pain are you feeling? Just joint pain, back
joint pain?
Pain,
sciatic pain.
For y'all who know about sciatic, it's a nerve and what does it run down here when you get the...
Yeah, it's like in your butt cheek down your leg.
Yeah, so you feel a pain in your butt and you stop.
Yeah, I do.
Do you have a secret like code word for that? You got to have the code word if you're partaking in stuff like that. Sciatic and pain. Anything else you want to add about your diet and training? You're a boring interview. You suck. What's going on with this? Come on.
I don't get to have caffeine like you do.
Be up. My caffeine's done been worn out.
No, I'm gonna done been whoop your ass.
you get no camera time whatsoever after this.
I'm still tired.
You slept for like 12 hours.
10.
10.
Total. Interrupted.
You got up, gave the kids breakfast, and went back to bed before they were both even out the door.
So?
So? Alright.
Sternly bored people.
Yes, you did. You need to speak up. You have a 4-year degree in marketing communication. Talk.
I don't talk when you're around.
Who else do you hang out with? Are you become like one of those monks? What's. That's boring me. I'm out.